Welcome, Scorpio, to your monthly love reading for July of 2018. So we're going to look into your overall energy and theme. Let's start out there. All right, overall energy and theme for Scorpio for July 2018. See, overall energy and theme. So the King of Pentacles is showing up, and this is usually aggression towards career opportunities. You may have a career, you may have some things that you might be doing on the side. I feel like this is you just trying to be bold and courageous when it comes to money concerns. So this is where your focus might be. Maybe you want to focus on emotional things, but the universe is kind of saying, focus here. So this could be a person, a Capricorn, Virgo, or Taurus that you're thinking about, that's on your mind, that you might be dealing with. So this is prominent, all right? So the King of Pentacles is showing up. So let's see the energy of person coming towards you. And beyond that person or energy, the energy of person coming towards you, Scorpio. If that particular person is getting over heartbreak and you could have broken their heart, that's how they may be coming through. If you're not dealing with somebody else, you're getting over past heartbreak. Tense words, a long-standing issue, relationship, marriage. A lot of you are trying to heal with that particular person that's coming in. If you feel like they are going through some things or they've been going through some things, then your intuition is probably not leading you in the wrong direction. They are either that they're getting over you, or that they've been dealing with somebody else that they're getting over and trying to heal. So they may not be able to offer you all that you need. So that means that you are kind of disconnecting so that you can focus on career, and they disconnect so they focus on career as well, but still heal their heart at the same time, you see. So keep that in mind. So your response to that energy, your response, Scorpio. Justice. So you're trying to do your best to be fair about the situation. You're being honest, or you're taking on whatever kind of karmic debt that you already have, because say if you constantly did something that you know you shouldn't have been doing, or responded to somebody in a negative way, depending on what side of the coin you might be on, you could be experiencing some obstacles or good things coming in through money. Maybe not emotionally, things might not be coming through, but it's like being tied to somebody karmically, maybe dealing with some financial obligations, might be tied in a knot in that way. But going back to the court, certain things might be going on. You may be attracted to someone that does deal with the legal or justice system. Some of you may be in love with somebody in that department, but others dealing with the Libra. But for a lot of you, you're trying to handle whatever kind of karmic debt that you might have in a positive or a negative way. Now, the person, their response, let's see, the person that you're dealing with, their response. Scorpio, their response. Yeah, see, they're working on money too. They're disconnecting and trying to focus on material wealth, from good things coming in, maybe a bonus, maybe a raise, maybe a promotion, something coming through, something new that they may have started. This is a new beginning in love. So before you two can embark on something together, it might require that you detach and then come back together later down the line, and so to speak. All right. Now, your advice. What is your advice? Scorpio's advice for July 2018. Your advice. So this is waiting. You may be very aggravated. Another Pentacle card is showing up. But this is saying that this is the time to think about where you've been, where you're at right now, where you want to go, what you want to do, who you want to do it with, and how both of you might want to do it together. So I feel like this is the card of kind of waiting to just kind of wait for things to manifest, and not to be frustrated if things don't happen right away. I feel like that combined with the Justice card is that things are definitely happening when they need to happen, and not quicker or sooner than you might expect. So just be patient with that and not be annoyed. All right, so let's see the outcome for Scorpio. The outcome for Scorpio. Two of Wands. Yeah, plans. You're starting over. Could be traveling, just starting your life over completely, maybe moving to a different location. just trying to disconnect and reach for other opportunities when it comes to energetic getting to know somebody else, plans or something, a big idea that you might have that you never really got off the ground because of emotional distraction that has been there. And a lot of you might even want some kind of karmic justice to happen to the person that has been kind of blocking your progress. So kind of you might feel like the ball was always in their court to do certain things, or that's how your potential love interest might feel about you in some ways. So maybe some of you are just kind of standing, well, who's going to receive a punishment, or who's going to get in trouble, or, you know, what's going to happen. But I feel like it's, you know, these plans are starting over and trying to start fresh. So clarify the King of Pentacles for Scorpio. Hold on, clarify the King of Pentacles for Scorpio. Tower. The Tower is coming through, and I believe it's like good money coming through. Maybe financial things just out of the blue. You like, oof, you know, this is starting to come through. I put a lot of hard work in. Now things are working out for me. Maybe that's for a purpose. I feel, especially with justice being there. Let's still check into, and whoever you might be dealing with, it could be that earth sign. It could be some kind of breakup or separation between you and them. It doesn't have to be earth sign, but let's clear about the Tower again, though. About the Tower. Yeah, a lot of you may have issues with somebody from your past still, and that's why that Seven of Pentacles is showing up. There is the abrupt change that happens, I feel, is around money. Good things coming in there, but still having to detach from something because a lot of you are still healing from a past issue. That's what I felt like the person that's coming towards you and the energy that you're giving off is part of that Three of Swords in reverse. Clarify justice for Scorpio. So we do have the Page of Cups, and the Page of Cups is a new relationship that's growing. Sometimes it's I see these combinations as abilities that you might have that you want to offer to the world. Sometimes these are gifts that might be given to you by the universe because you accept a soulmate connection. You go through the lessons and the pains of that connection, and the universe knows how intense it might be. And it says, you know, here you go. Here's an ability, here's something that you can connect with your romantic partner in some way, and you can listen to the signs, the synchronicities, and things that might come out. So whatever it might be, you might be blessed with something significant there. So pay attention to things that come through to you. Even though you got some things that's on the back burner that you haven't completely finished, but you know, that cycle might not be over, but it's, you're clearing it up, right? And clarify the Three of Swords in reverse for the person that you might be, that might be coming towards you. Clarify the Three of Swords in reverse. This did the same thing for Libra. Yes, that person is very, they might be afraid to lose you, might be afraid of letting you go. They could be hiding different things from you as well, keeping secrets. And I feel like part of it is keeping this relationship a secret as well. Hidden factors and things going on, and especially when you feel like you don't have all of the facts and you're confused about somebody's intentions, you know, it's and it could be children there as well, like pregnancy, somebody is pregnant and they're not letting you know, or something that's happened that's been swept under the rug. But I feel like there are good things happening behind which you can't see, and it seems like to me, if you're uncertain about it, it's like you make an abrupt end something to say, well, I'm just going to focus on career right now, and that's probably the best thing that you can do, because it looks like it's dominating some of the reading. All right, so let's see. Messages for Scorpio for July 2018. Romance angels. So we have playfulness. It says, to recapture romance, allow your inner youthful spirit of fun to shine. That with the Page of Cups, these are events that you might plan, you know, things that you might go to, events, and to have a good time. But I feel like you could be around your romantic partner a lot, maybe seeing them, and this could really turn your life around in some way if you were to start to have fun and maybe disconnect from, you know, hiding or being away from other people and only dealing with a specific person. Maybe that requires you to kind of pull yourself out and do some things, because you know you want to feel trapped. You will never really run into that particular person if you don't do other things, I feel. So that's important, like being your true self, you know. Now let's see, messages for Scorpio for July 2018. and engagement. It says your love life is ascending to a higher level of commitment. The karmic energy, justice, in the Page of Cups. And it could be a water sign, Pisces, Scorpio, or Cancer. Could be any other sign, of course. But these are showing up here, and I feel like there is some kind of change that happens between you two that's very positive, but it's financially and emotionally. You know, some good things and then some heavier things going on there. Maybe I feel like the Tower might be coming through because a lot of you are really needing to sever a tie with something from your past first before you are to make a connection with somebody new. It's very clear. And this has been the story for a lot of you for a while now. So it's not rushing the process or anything, but you know, you have to go through the emotions like, you know, everybody else does. And hopefully your partner understands that, or love interest. So let's see. One card for Scorpio for July 2018 from the fairies. Okay. We have admit your true feelings to yourself. It says be honest with yourself. Only you know what it is that you truly desire. What do you really want? We ask those questions in the beginning. What do you want? Where do you want to go? Who do you want to do it with? These kind of things are there, and I feel like you taking the time to assess those questions and come to a decision for you over time. So being honest is really important because of justice being here, and that's the lesson to learn through these situations. All right, so much love, much light to you. I do hope that the messages did help out in some way. You can always go to the website psychicloveheals.com to schedule something personally for you, as these are general. All right, have a good one.